A&D followers, we're practicing film noir with a gun.
Hopefully it doesn't go off.
Well, I hope not. It's 3D printed.
Yeah. Okay, it's 3D printed, so it's not going to go off.
It's a replica of the gun from Austin Powers, gold member. It's a bit weird, and anyway, here are the results. Much better than us just rambling.
Okay.
Watch them, or die.
Thanks for watching.